started this journal before I started home.
The wildfires destroyed a few thousand homes, laying for at least 97 deaths. America's listening to Fox News.
Shower is possible in the morning, then thunderstorms are likely in the afternoon anything. Highs sneak into the 80s. For tonight, rounds of rain are expected into the overnight hours, and we'll keep this wet weather pattern going on Wednesday and Thursday. Highs in the 80s, and that rain will be heavy at times. From the UF Weather Center, I'm